Many in the U.S. were shocked for better or for worse this week when a draft decision by the U.S. Supreme Court was leaked, essentially allowing states to decide to ban or allow abortion. Just last year, the Mexican Supreme Court decriminalized it. And would you have thought 5 or 10 years ago that women would have to cross the border into Mexico to have an abortion?